LLRISE is a two-week residential program for rising high school seniors. There is an application process for students, and we accept students from across the nation. MIT Lincoln Laboratory is a federally funded research and development center. And we here at Lincoln Laboratory believe that community outreach is very important. That's why LLRISE was developed. We wanted to give students an opportunity to work with staff members at Lincoln. We also wanted to get students excited about science and engineering and work at the state-of-the-art lab. So a typical day for an LLRISE student is, in the morning, they have lectures given by staff members from Lincoln Laboratory.
And so if I solve for F.
And then in the afternoon, they get to do a hands-on project.
So for this year, as part of the LLRISE program, the students are making a miniature radar. And that radar is capable of doing ranging, which is being able to determine the how far targets are. And they're also capable of doing Doppler, which is them being able to determine the speed of targets. And they can also do SAR, which is imaging objects that are or targets that are a certain distance away. And they're actually doing everything from scratch, the 3D printing, the layout, the soldering of the board, the layout of the RF components, assembling everything together and testing it. At the end of the day, the greatest joy is seeing the expression on their faces. It's just priceless. You look at it and it's just a feeling of, wow, I built this and it's working. And it's giving me good data. And you as an instructor, you're just standing there, you're just filled with pride.
You move that distance times the radial velocity, because time times radial velocity gives you a distance, and you need two times that to go there and back.
I believe that they learn a lot when they're building hands-on, because they actually can see the components, and they can ask specifically, what does this do? And we can explain to them how the system works.
Does it make sense? It's like the density of it?
I've always enjoyed teaching what I know, because I appreciate when other people teach me. And being able to provide this type of environment to students is something that I truly enjoy, because seeing the passion that they have is reminiscent of when I was a student engineer, and it reminds me of why I got started doing the things that I'm doing today, and the passion that we had for physics and math and engineering.
Beyond them working on some of the technical components, we're also teaching them a little bit on how to develop some of the soft skills. And by soft skills, I mean being able to interact with people, being able to converse with others, and also being able to put together presentations, putting PowerPoint presentations, and being able to stand in front of a crowded audience and present the work that they've done.
And the hedges all around it, and this would be the main building of
at the end of the day, I think that they learn how to interact with like-minded people, but also with the diversity of experiences.
And being part of MIT Lincoln Laboratory and being part of a program such as this is it's something that you can't really find anywhere else, and that's somewhat what makes the experience at the lab very, very unique.
I mean, it's MIT, so this is just the perfect place to be.